if your status bar is not showing down here where you have the BricsCAD options, then type in the command line STATBAR, so that's STATBAR, and click on. And this will make it appear as such. Or you can hit Shift F3, which will have the same effect. And you can input that again to turn it back on or off.